One of the standout fixtures in English rugby headlines this weekend's Aviva Premiership Rugby action, and the TV cameras will be there to bring us all the drama. Both Channel 5 and BT Sport will be screening live from Kingsholm on Saturday afternoon when Gloucester Rugby take on West Country rivals Bath Rugby, looking to keep their semi-final hopes alive. Ahead of a 3 p.m. kickoff, the programs start at 2:30 p.m. on Channel 5 and BT Sport 2, with the match also available on BT Sport 4 KUHD. Round 21 kicks off on Friday night with a crucial match between Leicester Tigers and Newcastle Falcons at Welford Road, where a home win would lift the Tigers above the Falcons and into fourth place. That match will be on BT Sport 1 and BT Sport 4 KUHD, with the program starting at 7 p.m. ahead of a 7:45 p.m. kickoff. The third match that will be shown live on TV this weekend will be at the Ricoh Arena on Sunday, where Wasps face Northampton Saints in a 3 p.m. kickoff. Sport get their program underway at 2:30 p.m. on BT Sport 1 and BT Sport 4 KUHD. Wayne Barnes will take charge of the West Country Derby this Saturday. Here's a look at all the weekends. Right finger https://t.co/remugam1pick.twitter.com/pqnmrnb6r2 Premiership Rugby at Prem Rugby, April 25, 2018. If you do miss any of the action, Channel 5 will broadcast their regular highlights show, hosted by Mark Durden-Smith and David Flatman, on Monday at 7 p.m. Friday the 27th of April, Leicester Tigers v Newcastle Falcons, program starts at 7 p.m., kickoff 7:45 p.m. BT Sport 1 and BT Sport 4 KUHD. Saturday the 28th of April, Gloucester Rugby v Bath Rugby, program starts at 2:30 p.m., kickoff 3 p.m. Channel 5, BT Sport 2 and BT Sport 4 KUHD. Sunday the 29th of April, Wasps v Northampton Saints, program starts at 2:30 p.m., kickoff 3 p.m. BT Sport 1 and BT Sport 4 KUHD. Monday the 30th of April, highlights Channel 5 7 p.m. To get all the latest news from Premiership Rugby, sign up to our newsletter.